And again, any money that comes into this country, there should be a monitoring team from this parliament. Every single budget of that money has to be used for the purpose it is meant for. No money should be diverted for the purpose it is meant for. There should be no embezzlement. People should not capitalize on this moment and want to enrich themselves. Let us make sure that we know the people on the ground are suffering. There are 1,001 people out there who cannot put a food on the table for their families. Right now they are struggling. If you go out there, the public outcry that you're seeing are some of the things that are coming out from the people. So we should not capitalize on the system in regardless of your position, not the president, not the parliament, not the ministers, whosoever is working in the civil servant of this country. You should not capitalize on this system, on the entire thing, and you want to enrich yourself. The money is not meant for you. It is meant for the poor people of this country. So we should make sure that, you know, we give devils its due. The poor people are out there suffering. So the parliament is there to represent those poor people who are our electorates. Let's make sure that, you know, every single budget of this money is meant, if it is meant for this purpose, we make sure that it is meant for the purpose. But the money should not be diverted into our private pockets. And there should be a monitoring team in this parliament. We should not leave everything in the hands of the executive. They are not representing the people on the ground. We are the people who are representing. We can wipe the tears of our people. So we make sure that we follow every single budget. We monitor everything. No money should be diverted and put into individual pockets. It is meant for the poor people. On that note, Honorable Speaker, thank you so much.